intel of sorts of my magic, the gathering card collection. I have a modest binder full of magic cards, and I have been wanting to do this for quite some time, so thanks for being patient, those of you who may have been looking forward to another Magic the Gathering video. I currently do not collect because we just don't play very much, especially with our son having his own interests and the waifu not being much of a fan, so but it's all good. That's why there hasn't been any unboxings either, because I'm not going to just purchase something to collect it. I'm not that type of collector. No offense to anyone else that is, so okay, so we're just going to take a look at the cards one by one, and I'm just going to read off the names. I'm not going to read off all the abilities or traits or powers and things like that, but I will show them to you, give you a good glimpse of them so that you can read them. Alright, so let's get started. Exactly sure, but you can take a look at some of the traits of this particular card. Next up, we have creature beast. Says fuse. choose, you may cast one or both halves of this card from your hand. So, it seems to me as though you can cast both of them at the same time, if you like, if that's how I understand it correctly. I said, this is just a very casual look, just to, so that we can just enjoy a common interest in this game and the cool art and such. Next up is a goblin wizard creature. Goblin test pilot. Aspects of this trading card game, aside from the, you know, the ability to just pick up and play, is the artwork. If you're if you love fantasy artwork, it's very appealing. Next we have a creature, siren, shipwreck singer. Requires one water and one death or swamp. One island, not water, I think it's called island, or blue. However, they refer to it nowadays, or you want to refer to it. Alright, let's just continue down the line here. Next, we have a creature, Chimera, chromatin and one mana of any other type. Next up, an instant hydro form. Requires one forest and one island. Says it has two of those half symbols. It looks like it requires two water, two islands, and two swamps. Because it's got half, two of those half symbols, and then one mana of any other color. Next we have sorcery, drown in filth, requires one swamp and one forest. Next we have creature, elf, shaman, reclamation, sage. Next we have creature worm, voracious worm. I personally love the forest cards. I'm sure you probably would guess that. Just the fact that I love nature. I love the art. I love the different types of creatures. Next, a creature. Sliver. Monoeft. Sliver. I also do not build decks. I just play with the cards that I like. Especially since I don't really play that often, so it doesn't really make any sense, especially also when it's just with my our son. Okay, we have a creature boar, flint hoof boar. Okay. Next we have creature beast. Next is creature unicorn, prized unicorn, not just any unicorn, a prized unicorn. Next. Creature ape, ancient silverback. Next, creature. ooze, creature ooze, acidic slime. Next, creature, insect, tangle, mantis. Next, we have creature, worm, spined. Next, creature, horror, glissus, carrier. Next, centaur warrior, scalp gland charger. Another creature, centaur warrior, centaur courser. Next, creature, insect. assassin, oath sworn. Next. Next. Favorite cards, creature, wolf, sacred wolf. I just love wolves. That's a beauty. Next. I can always come back in a future video, do these cards again, and just read the descriptions, but that would take quite a long time. Creature. Sounds like a Lovecraftian creature. Next creature, basilisk. Next. Next creature, lizard. A root walla. next creature worm, Yavimaya worm. Instant mending touch. Next, instant plummet. Enchantment or forced adaptation. Enchantment or enchantment are verdant haven. Oops, looks like I got another card in here by mistake. instant ranger's guile. Enchantment are vine weft. Next instant, hunter's ambush. Instant colossal. Instant back to nature. Sounds like a personal problem. sensory overwhelm. Is, and I don't know what her expedition is to or where it's about, but it sounds like fun. Instant gather courage. I thought I did this already. Instant naturalize. In hindsight, I probably could have read the descriptions to these cards, but a lot of them do have lengthy descriptions, so instant giant growth, and I felt like I've mentioned this one already. Last one, sorcery, prey upon. And that will do it. So, I hope you enjoyed that. If you're still with me, stay tuned as we take a look at the remainder. Plains, swamps, mountains, and the other, the enchantments and such.